Hello and welcome to the W. Mason Coach Report with head women's lacrosse coach Shannon Smith. Welcome, coach.
Thank you for having me today, Stephen.
Coach, two straight wins coming off a victory over Central Connecticut State last Friday. Just your overall assessment of the game. You just really, you kind of put the foot down, start, and never let them into the game.
Yeah, I think it was a really, we got up to a really strong start on the offensive side of the field. A lot of different goal scorers. Katie Whelan and Alexa Matera played really well on the offensive side of the field. And we had really nice ball movement, which was great. We got a lot of people playing time. And it really helped us get used to playing against zones and backers, because those are the types of defenses that we're going to see coming forward in the next couple of weeks. So it was really nice to get that underneath us and now continue practicing it this week in practice.
That game in particular, and then obviously some of the games before it, we're seeing roles change a little bit as you get in your conference play. Mm-hmm. How important is that as people like Alexa Matera, 9 draw controls against Central Connecticut State, or Darcy Smith the game before that? How important are those evolving roles for your team?
Yeah, I think it's huge. I think we're really just starting to see our best players step up in certain roles that we need them to, and I think they're really just gained a lot more experience over the past month or so. So I think that's really exciting for us, but we're gonna need those players to step up. And in order to be a really successful team, you need your best players to always play well in those big games.
Yeah, specifically offensively, obviously last year was a lot of Alyssa Perella, and this year it's really become Alyssa, Alexa, and Katie now, with Drew also helping out. Talk about the evolution of the offense this year as you moved on.
I think it's huge. I think it's just them building team chemistry with one another, and then having more confidence. I think Alexa Matera really grown to her own and had a lot of confidence. I think Katie Whelan's doing so well as a freshman because she has such great leadership on the offensive side of the field with Alyssa and Alexa. And now Drew's really starting to gain more confidence, making really smart decisions, and she's getting more opportunities to score. So really expecting a breakout month in here, and hopefully in this UNH game that we have coming up and throughout the month of April with Drew.
Well, we just talked about the offense. You outscored your opponents 32-11 last week in the two games. What went so well for the defense?
Well, defensively, we've been really tough on them these past 2 weeks because we really needed to get better in certain areas of the field, specifically our one-on-one defense. So we've been working a lot, and the girls have been putting a lot of extra work in outside of practice, but then also really focusing in practice. So I think we've just seen a couple of improvements, and we're just trying to change up our defensive strategy a little bit and playing to our strengths.
You seem to be getting a lot more shots on goal lately, and you've talked long and extensively about that. More shots on goal obviously leads to more goals. Has there been a change in the philosophy that has allowed your team, to get more shots on goal? Well over 30 in the last two games.
Yeah, I don't think so much of a change of a philosophy. I think it's just really them gaining the chemistry that they needed with one another, and then also gaining the confidence in themselves, but then also the confidence and the trust in one another out there on the field. So I think it's just like we were super young on the offensive side of the field, so I think it's now they're starting to really gain that confidence and that experience, which is great because we're going to the most important part of our season.
Speaking of super young, second CA Rookie of the Week Award of the Year for Katie. Talk about her efforts and last week specifically.
Huge. I think the Maryland game was a really breakout game for Katie Whelan on the offensive side of the field, and now you see her wanting the ball. She wants to take those shots. But I think something that Katie does really well for us is on the draw circle. Comes up with some big draw controls, really hustles after the ground ball. She's just an all-around great athletic kid for us on the field. So it's been really fun to watch her play. She loves the game and is super competitive and has a lot of passion.
Is there a switch that you see as a coach for a freshman when they realize that they can and are successful at this level, whether it was Katie in the Maryland game or at some point last year with Alexa and Alyssa?
Yeah, I think it's just like, you always come in as a freshman with a little bit of nerves, and when you do have that breakout game or you do have those couple of successful games, I think it's just like, yes, I can play here at this level. I know I can do it. It just kind of gives you that confidence that you need.
Well, Coach, one game left on the schedule this week. New Hampshire comes to James M. Short Stadium. Your thoughts on the Wildcats as you really get ready for CA play next week?
Yeah, I think it's going to be a really great test for us. They're very explosive on their offensive side of the field. They have a couple of different weapons, really great crease players, and then they have hard dodgers from up top. So I think that's going to be a great challenge for us because we have to be able to handle the one-on-one dodges, and they're really great at cutting on the inside, and communication is something that we struggle with sometimes. So hopefully we're on we are communicating well with each other on the defensive side of the field. And then offensively, you know, we got to be able to have great stick work, move the ball, and finish our shots because they play a little bit of a zone defense. So I think that's going to be a great challenge for us, and we're really excited about Thursday.
What's the one key to victory on Thursday?
Draw control. So we have to have the possessions to be able to have more possessions on offense to score goals.
Well, good luck on Thursday, Coach. We'll talk to you next week.
Thank you so much.
And thank you for joining us in the W. Mason Coach Report with Head Women's Lacrosse Coach Shannon Smith.